This is going to be the first video I'm going to be making in a series called Bullion Analysis, where I will be going over a bunch of amazing bullion coins that are available for 2012. So I'm going to start with the 2013 Chinese Panda, which is more of a semi-numismatic play, but it is still considered a bullion coin. If you're looking for a semi-numismatic play for 2013, look no further. Buying the 2013 Chinese Panda coin while prices remain low is a great strategy for people who are interested in these premium coins. The reason the Chinese Panda is such an amazing semi-numismatic coin is because every year a new design gets released. The moment that happens, all the coins that have previously been released instantly become more rare and collectible. To illustrate my point, please take a quick look at the APMEX page for Chinese Pandas and look back at what the previous designs are selling for. As you can see, all of the previous years have an added semi-numismatic premium, which grows as the years march forward. So let's take a quick look at the APMEX page. The 2013 coin here is now available, I believe, for $6 over spot. But if you're only going to buy one, they're asking $39. You go back to 2012, $44. Go back to 2011, $52. And as you keep going back, the prices just keep on rising. So we have here a 2009 for $90. So one of the main reasons why, as you go back, the prices are obviously increasing is because of the growing mintage that the Chinese Mint has had over the last few years. As you can see here, in 2009, 2010, the mintage figures were 600,000, and then in 2011 we skyrocketed to 6 million, and 2012 we are now at 8 million. So obviously the mintage figures have been exploding to match the exploding investor demand all over the world for gold and silver.